This right here is a reminder that your greatest pain can lead to your greatest gain. Ricky Rogers said, strength doesn't come from what you can do. It comes from overcoming the things you once thought you couldn't do. See, sometimes when you're in that dark place, you don't see light at the end of the tunnel. You think you can't go no more. You're ready to quit. You're ready to give up. You think you've been buried. You think you've been left for dead. But actually, the seed of you, the seed of your greatness, has just been planted. See, it's a mental tug of war, and it all depends on how you look at it. Are you the type to see the glasses half empty, or are you the type to see the glasses half full? We all go through dark days. We all have our share of pain. We all have our share of setbacks. We all have our share of failures, or what we perceive as failures. But those who emerge victorious are the ones who refuse to let the pain, to let the failure, to let the setbacks, to let the hardships determine who they eventually become. See, not all storms come to disrupt your life. Some come to clear a pathway for you to shine. Some come to clear a pathway for you to be great. You just have to power through that pain. You just have to power through that failure. You just have to power through that setback. You just have to power through and never give up. And keep believing in yourself. And keep telling yourself that you can, you will, and you must achieve. Because that pain was put in place as a roadblock to see if you were strong enough, to see if you could actually handle, to see if you were worthy, to see if you deserved what the universe had in store for you. See, God often uses our deepest pain as the launching pad of our greatest calling. So I implore you to take all that pain, all that hurt, and use it as the fuel for your rocket of next level greatness to blast off and never look back and never turn back, because you made the choice. You chose to turn those setbacks into a great comeback, and you got back up. See, the beautiful irony is the very thing that tried to destroy you made you stronger, made you better, made you greater, made you wiser, took you to a phenomenal level of life. There will be pain. There will be hurt. You will go through your go-through. But if you make the choice to grow through each and everything that you go through, the day will come when all the pain, all the hurt will be more than worth it. Because the greatness in you, you finally achieve it, and you deserve it. This is a great day.